Metalloids are both metallical and non-metallical, and that's what metalloids are.
Metals can be hammered into sheets, ductile, can be drawn into wire, and can be magnetic. It has a high boiling point.
I want to try.
Nonmetals are not attracted to magnet, and it's not very a good conductor of heat, and it's low boiling point, and are found in three states of matter.
The differences between the nonmetal, metal, and the metalloid. Nonmetals are non-magnetic, and the metals are conductive. Heat are magnetic, and metalloids are both magnetic and non-magnetic.
Woo woo. Peace.